rambling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the firearm. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
What it do? It's your boy OTC Row, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boy is uploading to the tube. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section for a shout out on Friday and every single Friday after that, man. I appreciate you rocking with your boy on our way, on our grind, on our hustle to 100,000 of them things, man. This is another Patreon video. Shouts to the Patreon, Javier Correll. Shouts out to my boy JC on Patreon. If you want to help your boy on the Patreon, it's in a link to the description. You go over there, you see what you see, you like it, you hop on, you don't, you hop off. This is Queens of the Stone Age. Go with the flow. Not wasting no time, straight to the video. Shouts out to the Patreon. This one better than the first Queens of the Stone Age song I heard. I think it was last month, sometime last month. But yeah, I'm liking this one. That's better so far. Seem to be a little lackadaisical. Not saying that that's a bad thing, that's not what they're going for, but is that they seem to be a little more nonchalant, but the instruments are kicking it up a notch. Like I said, in some songs, sometimes you have front runners, you have the vocals gonna take it, and then you're gonna have the instruments gonna take it, and sometimes you have both equally, you know, and either or is good, but it depends on which one is being stronger at the most opportune time. Back it up a little bit. It's so safe to play along, little soldiers in a row. Like it's cool to go along with the flow, pretty much. Little soldiers in a row, just another person in a row. Tell them, you know, they tell you this, they and you go, I guess.
I'm on a new-
as you listen along and it goes throughout more of the song, the energy in the vocals don't pick up, but some parts of his words or some part of certain lines do have another emphasis on the energy that's going through the song. But the instruments for majority of the song is holding it down for me. Not necessarily the vocals. I guess it's supposed to be that kind of lackadaisical and that type of chill with the more energy, more high bass, more, you know, in tune instruments coming in, because it is go with the flow. So I guess if his vocals were a little sped up or a little more, you know, energetic, I'd say, I guess it would have not played into the theme of the song. So keeping that in mind, not bad, not a bad concept. Keeping that in mind that the song is go with the flow and his vocals or like that, you know, chill, you know, go with the flow, go with the motion of the ocean type of person, type of, you know, vibe. So yeah, not a bad song. For sure gonna have to listen to it again with that in mind now. But yeah, not a bad song. So shout out to the Patreon, Javier Correa. I like this one way better than I like the first one that I heard from Queens of the Stone Age. So yeah, shout out to my boy Javier Correa on the Patreon. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC, bro. Let me know if you liked the video. Let me know if you didn't like the video. And as always, I appreciate you for rocking with the team. And I will see you when I see you. Go.